Shamika says she and Bobby were in a committed relationship. Bobby says Shamika was hardly more than a one-night stand. So only a paternity test is going to reveal who is lying, who's telling the truth. You're sure he's the father?
Mari, I'm 1,000% sure.
1,000%.
All he's doing is lying. He's lying, Mari. Recently at my house a couple months ago since he wants to lie.
Really?
Yes, he does.
VHS? Yeah, I threw it out.
What?
I threw it out. I don't have a VCR to play it on. Couldn't watch it, so I threw it out.
You're a hipster, are you not?
Just because I'm a liberal arts major doesn't mean I own a VCR.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Hey,
man, come on. Don't beat yourself up about it.
Oh, it's my first time. I don't know what I'm doing.
Hold on. There's a Goodwill down the street. You want me to run over there and grab a VCR?
Really? You'd do that for me?
Yeah, man. You want to come?
I'll tell you about the magic and the free your soul. But it's like trying to tell a stranger about a rock and roll. You believe in magic, don't bother to choose. If it's jug band music or rhythm and blues, just go and listen. And it'll start with a smile that won't wipe off your face, no matter how hard you try. Your feet start tapping and you can't seem to find how you got there. So just blow your mind.
I've been watching you for quite a while now. I know all about you. I know what you've done, Sean. I've trapped one of your friends. You have 2 hours to save them, or they will die. Play with me, Sean. Play with me. So what'd you think?
It was fine. Just not really convincing, I guess.
Oh.
But hey, for a first attempt, that was pretty good. And with some work, you'll get there.
You really think so?
I know so.
Well, I guess I should get going.
Come on.
No, we don't have to do this.
Come on, you know this is coming. Bring it in.
Your first.
Hey,
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way.